Hi, how are you? Yes, I'm the owner. Welcome to the salon. How may I help you? Okay. So you're kind of in a rush. You're going to Miami and you need something cute. What about a ponytail? Yes, the ponytail. How does that sound? Sounds good? Oh, I slays ponytails. You can go to my Instagram if you want. Yeah, and just check them out real quick. My Instagram is IAMTRINITIJ, yes. I am Trinity J. I told you. So that's what you want to do? Okay, cool. All right, so go ahead and have a seat. Now, do you want a side part or a middle part? Side, okay. And do you want it a long ponytail? Do you want. Oh, you need a long, huh? You trying to go all out? Okay, that's cool. All right, fine. No problem. We can just go ahead and get started. I know you gotta hurry up and get on your way, so I'm gonna have you in and out, all right? So the first thing I'm gonna do is part your hair and apply some product so it can have a nice clean part, okay? How does that sound? Okay, perfect. All right, so let me just look. So let me just look. All right, so you want it on the left side or the right? All right, cool. I'm just gonna take this. In fact, let me flip it around. Just kind of split that. Just to get a good bit of the hair out of the way. And gonna do the same thing on this side. Just kind of get that in there like so. Perfect. Just gonna apply some product. Can we take some? I'm just gonna apply it right here on the edges. Just take a little more. So, are you going by yourself? Oh, sister's trip. That's so cool. I'm the youngest as well. Yes. Well, I have a twin, but we're the youngest. Okay. That sounds really dope. I hope you guys have a good time. And you're safe. Make sure you're safe, girl, please. Wear your mask. You know, I don't have to tell you anything. You're grown, but yes. Oh, of course. I care about all of my customers. All right. So now that we have your parting nice and slick and straight, I'm gonna go ahead and just comb out some of your hair so that it's easy to manage and grab together when we go and brush it, okay? So let me just take it and kind of just go from the root out. Okay. Just some here, kind I do. Comb that up there. Yep. Just kind of get some of this. Yep. Perfect. All right, now we can go ahead and brush your hair. Grab this product here. Okay, so now I'm just gonna brush. Perfect. Just, yes, I'm ambidextrous. It's really cool to be able to use both of my hands. Just gonna kind of go ahead and put this in a ponytail. Yep, girl, you're gonna look so cute. Yes. Just kind of make sure I gather up all that. Got your part going. So now I'm just going to take one of these, nice and flexible, not going to break. I actually sell these if you want to get some more before you leave. Okay, so I'm just going to take it and use this to, you know, put your hair in a ponytail. Alright, perfect. So, now that we have that going, we're just going to get your edges together and finalize everything. So let's see, I'm just gonna comb down the hairs, just comb them down. Yep, comb them into your face. So are there any men going? Oh, it's just an all girls trip. Okay. You got something else planned for the men? Okay, yes. I love a nice trip, honey. That's what's up. Just, you know, getting out the house and things like that. Having a good time, you know, here and there. So I'm just going to take this same product and I'm going to go in with a toothbrush. Every client gets a new toothbrush, so don't worry. So I'm just going to take this and your edges. Now, before I really go into the edges, how do you like yours? Okay. Simple, nice little swirls. Okay. So I'm just gonna swirl this. Swirlage. A little bit of a swirlage. Swirl. Just gonna kind of brush that a little bit. Just gonna separate that down. Bring it. Yep. And around. Yep, just get a little more product. Just bring that up some. Nice. Just gonna bring that around this way. Love it, love it, love it. Just gonna do the sideburn on this side. Just give it a little. Just go over everything. Yes, it looks good. Okay, so now, the last thing I have to do is finalize everything. You know, I want it to last for you the whole weekend. I know you're going to be in Miami. You're going to be around water, in water. I don't want you to have to worry about your ponytail, you know. I don't want it slipping anywhere. I don't want none of the good products that I put inside to move. So what we're going to do is we're going to use some Gorilla Spray. Yes. Okay, so let me just grab that. So here it is. This is like, I've been using this on all my clients within the last week. I found out that it just does not move. You know what I'm saying? And it really lasts. You know, you wanna, you can do anything with it. You can swim with it. You can work out. Your hair won't move. You can do anything. You can get baptized. Whatever, girl. And your hair is gonna be looking the same. Don't you want that? Like, we live for that. We live for longevity, right? So this is it. The Gorilla Adhesive. Heavy duty. Heavy duty, for sure. Okay, so put your head down for me. I'm just gonna cover your whole head in this, basically, okay? It's very lightweight spray. It's not a strong smell or anything, and it's just gonna get the job done, all right? Okay. Okay, let me just give it a shake. So here we go. Okay, so you just turn your head this way. No, it's not. I'm just gonna take my fingers. Just smooth that in. Yes, nice and sleek, 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 lay down, just get that there, perfect. A little bit on this side, do some of those edges. Okay, yes. So, that is that miracle product, girl, I'm telling you. So, yes, now you can turn around and look in the mirror. How does it look? Yes, you look beautiful. You love it? Touch it. Yes. I told you it's not going to move. I promise you. Okay. You're going to be good, set. You can do anything that you want to do in Miami. Okay. Don't worry. You don't have to worry about it. And remember, I said that. Yes. Make sure you leave a review on the website. Mm-hmm. Take some pictures. Tag me on Instagram. I'd love to see. Yes. Thank you so much. It was a pleasure, girl. Thank you for stopping by. All right. I'll see you later. Have fun. Bye.
Hello. Welcome. I am Dr. K.O. How are you doing today? I'm sorry to hear that. May I please have your full name and date of birth, please? Okay. And what is the reason for your visit today? I'm sorry. What was that? Your hair has been like that for 1 whole month. 30 days? Okay, and what happened? You put what in your hair? You put this in your hair. Gorilla Glue Adhesive Spray. Oh, your hairstylist put this in your hair. Why would he or she put this in your hair? Did this person have an agenda against you? I've never heard of anything like this before. Here you go. I am very sorry to hear that. That is a very bad, bad, bad idea. Not sure what that person was thinking. Was this by choice? Did you agree to this? You did. Okay. So for the future, and I'm sure this is a valuable lesson for you, do not ever put Gorilla Glue, adhesive spray, gel, the glue, whatever. Do not put this on your hair, your skin, and your eyes. Nowhere on your body, not your clothes. Nothing. Just whatever it says on the bottle. Whatever it says that it goes on, yes. Let me see that can again. This is meant to be put on wood, metal, fabrics, paper, glass, leather, and more. It says eye and skin irritant, meaning you do not put this on your body. And that includes hair. It's very harmful. This is a very toxic chemical spray. I am very surprised that this is in your hair. Okay, here you go. And you said it doesn't move. It don't move. It's stiff. Okay. And you cut your ponytail. Because you were trying to see if you can get your hair out. Okay. I see. Okay. And you washed your hair 15 times with shampoo and nothing. I'm going to put on my gloves so that I can get a more detailed examination. Okay. I'm going to get a close look. Wow. I've never seen anything like this before. I am so sorry that this happened to you. This is really horrible. I don't know why somebody would do this to anyone. This person needs to not be a hairdresser or a hairstylist ever. Okay, so it does look stiff. I'm going to, for myself so that I can see what I'm working with, I'm going to use a comb and a brush just to get an idea of what it really is looking like. It's like hard as a rock. Let me try my brush. That is really stiff. I'm going to use my medical light to get a more clear understanding to what it's looking like. I see some scalp irritation, a lot of it. It's really bad. Especially if you said you've had this in your hair for 30 days. Poor thing. Well, we are going to get this resolved today for you. I'm going to get some medical grade adhesive remover. It has a few things in it. It has chemicals such as acetone. It also has natural ingredients like aloe vera and olive oil. This is not too harsh, so it's not going to cause further, it's not going to make the problem worse. So if anything, it's going to make it better. And hopefully this can loosen up the hair so we can be able to comb through the hair and brush it and get it back to its original state. So I'm going to go ahead and get that solution and I'll be right back. So this is the solution, the treatment that I was telling you about. Again, it has acetone, olive oil, and aloe vera, and some other things. This should help with removing this adhesive product from your hair. Okay, so just close your eyes for me, just in case. So I'm going to let this sit in your hair for a little bit so that it can do its job. I'm going to put this over your head so that none of it falls down on your clothes or anything. And to just keep it in and keep the heat inside so that it can work faster to do its job. Is that okay? No discomfort? Okay, good. I'm going to let that sit for a little bit so that it can do its job, and I will be right back. Okay, let me check. Looks like it's ready. I'm going to take this off of your head. Looks like it's loosening up, so I'm going to use my comb to comb through it. So it looks like it worked, which I'm so happy. Just combing through it. Yes, I'm so happy to see this, that I can actually comb through it. I know you must be so happy. Now I'm going to brush through it. Yes, never do this again. So now that we're able to comb through it now, which is a good thing, we are going to give you a treatment plan because your skin and your scalp is irritated. Yes, there is some damage, but if you continue on with this treatment plan, there should be improvement. I'm going to spray some water on your hair and then put a little shampoo in it so we can wash it out. Now I'm going to apply some shampoo. I'm going to put this treatment in your hair as well. So this is going to help with the scalp damage and to help with your hair as well. All done. Perfect. Your hair is now back to its almost normal state. So, yes, I'm going to prescribe you with a treatment plan to help with the scalp damage and irritation. And also, do not put anything on or in or on your scalp for 6 weeks. We have to allow your scalp time to heal. So do not put anything on it. And you can also, if you want, if it helps, you can put on a wig. But please do not put on those lace front wigs or anything like that. Anything where you have to put glue in the front. We want to stay away from those. That's it. You should be fine. Okay, great. Well, I hope you feel better and it was nice meeting you. Take care.